Welcome back. Today I'm fishing my syndicate. I'm fishing on the Match Canal because the river's a bit crap in a minute. We've had loads of rain, there's loads of flow in the water, it's all murky. The water's really high, so there's no point of lure fishing. So I thought I'd have a little go match fishing. So I'm going to be fishing on the bottom with like 1 ounce lead using corn. Try and catch a few different species. I've had a walk up and down the canal, seen a couple fish. Seen a couple of carp sharp here at the back, two of them jumped out. So I've just got my stuff ready. We're ready for the session. Yeah, I'm gonna be mixing some pellet mix and sweet corn. I'm gonna put some syrup with it. I'm just gonna be chucking little and off them. Yeah, and using corn on the bottom to see what we catch. I probably won't use loads of bait today. It's the time of year and I probably won't stay here too long. That should probably do. I've got some sweet corn. I ain't got loads of it, but I'll be using this as a hook bait as well. It's just nice to have it with a bait you're chucking in as well, so more likely to take your hook bait then. That's all the corn I've got. I'm just going to put a bit of this in it as well, just to boost it up a bit. Should do. Try and give it a quick stir. Do the stick. I don't think I'm going to bother tucking in the end to start off with because I've seen a couple of carp show. So I'm just going to chuck a bait out and see if they take it. If it slows down a bit, I'll start chucking bait in. Probably on two different spots. So if I do have a fish in one spot, I can change to the other. And then keep boosting the swims. That'll do for now. I probably will use all that. I don't like putting loads of bait in and you don't use it. It's just a waste. I'm just using a size 16 hook, so I like to catch a few different species. But if I'm catching some big carp, I'll probably change to a bigger hook, stronger hook. So I do bend them out. There is quite a lot of carp in it. I'm not sure what size they get to, but I have had a few doubles in there. I've been snapped off a few times, so I'm not sure. See how we go. I'm just going to underarm it. That's exactly where I see the carp. Oh, come off. know, just went over them. Give you a good fight on this light rod though. Ain't a bad fish. Give me a good fight.
That's looking bad. I don't know what you can see of them. Nice caught. Just going to put them straight back in.
I only had one fish in the end. It was a nice carp for that stretch, so I don't think they get massive in there. But I spoke to a couple other people fishing it. They said they ain't had nothing all day, so I didn't do too bad. I suppose it's the time of year as well. I think I might come back tomorrow and have a go using worms, because apparently there's some big perch in there. So I could have a go for one of them tomorrow.